So, I've been getting a lot of questions, a lot of people asking me, "Hey, where are you from? What do you like? And what is your real name?" So, I am going to answer, "What do you like?" "I like ketchup. I am not advertising. I like ketchup. That is why I have a ketchup under my bed, and I have another ketchup in my fridge. This ketchup is about to finish. So before it finishes, I will buy another ketchup. When I go to the supermarket to buy ketchup, I buy another ketchup. And before I go to the cashier, I buy another ketchup. And when I get to the cashier woman asks me, "Hey, why do you have three ketchup?" I tell her, "Give me another ketchup." And when I am leaving with my ketchup, one lady asks me, "Why do you have so many ketchup?" I say, "Why did the chicken cross the road? And why are you not in the kitchen with your chicken?" In the kitchen with your chicken. I am not sexist, okay? I like women a lot, too much. Sometimes I go to the supermarket to buy other things, but I buy ketchup. And before I use that ketchup, I buy another ketchup. And my friends call me, "Buddy, what are you eating? Ketchup? With what ketchup? What do you mean you are eating ketchup with ketchup? Motherfucker, it means I am eating ketchup with ketchup." And sometimes I take ketchup to college and my friends ask me, "Hey, why do you have ketchup in your bag?" I tell them, "Dude, you don't understand, man. It is ketchup." And people ask me, "Hey, why do you like ketchup so much? What is life without ketchup?" And I also ask people, "Hey, do you like ketchup?" They say, "No. Oh my God, what are you doing with your life? You should go kill yourself. What is life without ketchup?" And sometimes I go to my dentist, he asks me, "Buddy, why do you have ketchup in your teeth?" I tell him, "Doctor, sometimes in my dreams, I brush my teeth with ketchup." And you might be asking yourself, "Why does he like ketchup that much?" Because it is ketchup. What is the big deal with ketchup? Dude, it is ketchup. You cray? And what can you eat with ketchup? You can eat it with different type of ketchup or another ketchup from another country. This is English ketchup. You can buy Chinese ketchup too. They have snake meat in that and frog saliva. So there you have it, people. I like ketchup. So bye-bye. I am going to eat ketchup before I eat another ketchup.
This is my friend, and that is my ketchup. He died the next day. Don't fuck with my ketchup.